Hello everyone, today's lesson is about the extracorporeal knot. This knot differs from the intracorporeal knot in that it's formed on the outside of endoscopic box in our case. Now you will see the first technique of forming a knot. Start forming a knot outside of endoscopic box. One end of the thread pulls through the ring of knot pusher. We hold the two threads by hand and use the knot pusher to pull down the knot. One end of the thread is stretching with the knot pusher and the other end of the thread is stretching by hand. After that, form a knot in the other side. Pull through the knot pusher, ring and tighten the knot. The main difference between the extracorporeal knot and the intracorporeal knot is that we can control the tensions of tissues and the tension of the thread with our fingers. The second technique of knot formation. We pull the thread through the knot pusher. After we have sewn the tissue, we align the needle to get it through the 5mm tracker. Cut the needle, form a knot and tighten it with the knot pusher.